We start tonight, though, with an update to breaking news we brought you earlier this evening. A man is in the hospital after being shot in the face. It happened downtown. Your South Texas Ford dealer Sky Ford over the scene earlier this evening near the River Center Mall. Police say they got a call for a robbery, and they believe between 8 to 10 shots were fired. Investigators tell us everyone who is believed to be involved in this case has been detained for questioning.